His weekend.
I swear I've seen a lot of stuff in my life, but that was awesome.
Jesus, where do I-
go!
Got a possible head tube injury.
Slowly.
Easy does it!
Steady.
I need vitals.
No pulse.
Start CPR!
1, 2, 3, 4, spin!
Spin!
1, 2, 3, 4, spin!
Spin!
1, 2, 3, 4, spin!
Spin!
Let's get him to the hospital.
Easy does it!
Go!
I need 40 cc's of brake fluid, stick!
I was on a really good run. I kind of got offline and I kind of thought I had lost it then. And put in a big sprint to the finish and I saw my time as I was coming up to the finish and it was as good as my qualifying time. And I knew I could have the podium and I won the race by about 2.5 seconds.
Yeah! My name's Chris Bauman. I'm 5'4", 125 pounds. If I could be a shapeshifter and I could change into any object on the earth, I would change into Lee Donovan's bike shorts. That would be awesome.
People mistakenly believe this petroglyph to represent a ram's head with horns and nostrils. What it really represents is the vision of the bicapelli. This being the bicapelli with some large goggle lens sunglasses, his tires, notice the 24-inch rear wheel, disc brakes, bomber suspension fork, riding with his kid, nice family activity, mountain biking, the trail network up here on the mesa with all of the sub loops, and even showing the rancher's fence.
Motor oil would have nothing to do with this accident.
There's a cliff!
Oh, I can't stop! Oh.
Left brain is wise, right brain is just stupid. Chris uses left brain, although it goes a little more stupid. I'm just stupid, I'll just go for it. Chris will think about things. So it's the left-right brain we play off of each other.
It takes more than one idiot to get this stupid.
We'll be right back. nobody gets it, nobody is from. Pulling out a tourmaline and trying out my thumb on a dark black Cadillac somewhere in the sky. Tried to be a resident with epilepsy guys.
Cruising up a highway like I'm in my bike. Riding up the meter on my pal's in her bike. Gifted, one of us is numb. Listening to quarter flash, sticking out my thumb with the beatbox booming in the belly of the beast. Think I need a soda, I think I need a feast. Why, yes, it's true, I am a plane drifter. It's so crazy how much I miss her. Was a freaking, putting on the gears, sitting on the chairlift, trying hard to steer through the rocks and the mud and the alleys on the track. Gotta make it out, but you never make it back. Cruising up a highway like I'm on my bike, riding up the meter on my pal's in her bike. Wiggling my fingers, shaking out the sleep, riding down a mole on a super busy seat.
Why, yes, it's true, I'm a high plains drifter. It's just so crazy how much I miss her.
Two of us are nuts, so maybe there are more. Busting up a mountain and losing track of score on the dirt. Body's gonna be alive until it's of eternity, yeah. Why, yes, it's true, I am a plane drifter. It's just so crazy how much I miss her.
Is a prime example of why one should never venture off-trail. This rider has encountered a rare pocket of quick rock, a geological formation caused by the sand failing to completely petrify, thus leaving a soft pocket much like quicksand. Here's what we do in instances like this, and we must hurry. That was close.
Hey, you know what the funny thing about that is?
Not a damn thing.
Name's Bender. This is my warm-up line.
sand. Go live my life while I keep my feet off the ground. And I'm not the only one when I see you. Yeah, you're being bound to the ground, but you should be living free. So I get the feeling of love for somebody. And I got the feeling of love, not the only one. If you think about it, it's a rhythm of all us. Traveling without it, and don't stop. Check out the rhythm.
After this summer, I don't know if I could even put a limit on the boundaries of free riding right now. As far as drops go, as long as we can find the right pitch to land on and the right run out, you could drop, you know, 50, 60 feet, I suppose. Seems like every time we go out the terrain, we find more and more stuff. When we think we found the best place possible, every time we go out, we find something even better. So, see you next summer.
Hey, you know what the funny thing about that is?
Not a damn thing.